go through the basics. I'll go through a slow warm-up of shadow boxing. You can advance that yourself if you need more movement for injuries. And then once I've done my basics here, I'll do some basic moves, basic combinations, advanced moves, advanced combinations, and then we'll take that onto the bag.